Hey everybody, today is August the 31st, 2018, last day of August, and I'm not trading today. I actually have to be at work in about an hour and a half, so I won't be able to trade, but I wanted to talk to you guys about a couple of things. First of all, yesterday I made a trade, and it was a bad trade. I lost money on it. I lost 20 cents on it. Bad trade here on the 5 minute. I went against my rule. And what happens when I go against my rules? I lose money. I lose money. In fact, I think it was, I can't remember if it was this one. It had to be on this candle, actually. I bought calls on this candle. It wasn't the ideal. I went against all of my rules here. It looks so good in hindsight, right? On the 15-minute charts, it was here. Everything looked primed to the upside. And it just didn't work out. I ended up selling. I believe I ended up selling here. I'm not 100% sure. Either way, it was 20 cents that I lost. Huge on percentage wise, but either way, I wanted to let you know that I just didn't have enough time to edit the video and put it out to you yesterday. Second of all, there was another podcast that we did two nights ago. It was about exits. I'm going to put that link in the description down below if you want to listen to it. That's some good stuff there, good information for you guys. And last thing that I wanted to talk to you guys about is I joined another, I've mentioned this a couple times in a couple of my videos months and months ago, maybe last year, late last year. Every time I join these Facebook groups, it does more harm than good. I try to bring more awareness, I guess, of SPY options or options in general, not just SPY. I noticed that most of these Facebook groups are composed of newbies, beginners. That's all well and good. I've been there, guys. I'm still learning. I'm still a beginner, relatively speaking. And by all means, I'm not saying I'm the best trader at all. Not at all. Not at all. I have so much to learn. But these Facebook groups are composed mainly of small-time beginners trading with a couple $100. In some cases, a couple $1,000. Not a whole lot in general is what I'm trying to say. And they get stuck holding penny stocks. They become bag holders. And that's what these Facebook group they're so good at. They're good at making bag holders. Guys, let me tell you, trade penny stocks. I don't necessarily have anything against penny stocks other than it creates a lot of bag holders. Trade penny stocks. Don't invest in penny stocks. Trade the momentum, guys. Don't believe the BS that it's gonna go to the moon. It's gonna go to $1. It's gonna go to $10. Don't believe that BS, guys. That feeds into pump and dumps. I almost forgot the terminology. That feeds into pump and dumps. They're gonna pump up the price and then just dump it, and the people that bought at the top, they become the bag holders, guys. So my advice to you on this last day of August, and this has nothing to do about SPY, but just trading in general, trade, guys. You're in this game to trade and not invest. Sure, there are a few penny stocks, rare, but there are a few penny stocks that do actually have a legitimate business plan, legitimate CEO. It's a legitimate company is what I'm trying to say. And they start off tiny and they actually grow into actual companies that will eventually be uplisted to the NASDAQ or whatnot. That happens once in a blue moon, guys. Trade the momentum. Guys, let me say that again. If you're going to trade penny stocks, and even on SPY, trade the momentum. Let me put it to you this way, guys. It's called day trading for a reason. Day trading. Trade what's hot now. Sell it. Find the next stock for tomorrow. Trade the momentum. I can't tell you enough. I'm going to tell you 10 times before I end this this video. Trade the momentum. Stop letting other people tell you what to trade. Stop letting people tell you that it's going to go to the moon. That's another thing that like absolutely just gets me so irritated and frustrated. These beginners, these people are going to a Facebook group. Think about this for a second, guys. They're going to a Facebook group and asking the question, I have money to trade. I have money to invest. Which stock do you think I should put my money in? Really, guys? If you have to ask for somebody else to tell you what stocks to trade or invest your hard-earned money, you're going to lose it. You might as well hand over that money to them right now, because it's not going to work that way. Trade the momentum, trade it hard, trade it for what it is. Get in, get out, make money, hopefully. Rinse, repeat. That's what I want you guys to do, guys. All of you guys out there that are subscribed to my channel and still actively trade penny stocks, this advice is for you, of course. Everybody have a fun and safe weekend. Labor Day weekend. We have Monday off. We have a long weekend. Let's relax. Let's reset. Let's rethink about our trading and start again next week. Thank you so much, everybody, for listening. I greatly appreciate your time. Hit that like button. Hit that share button. Hit that bell notification button so you get notified every time I upload a video. And of course, if you haven't subscribed yet, hit that subscribe button. Thank you so much, everybody. Talk to you on Tuesday.